Ace World with no stream, you know.
OG in the house.
Yeah.
For all those that followed the criteria of TikTok and followed on Twitch and sent a whisper, we appreciate it.
Yeah.
If you're not friended on Roblox and you want to be friended on Roblox, just put your username in the chat.
Well, everybody's been putting their at in the chat, which is a lot better because sometimes usernames are like the same.
Well, yeah, well, that's what I meant. So their at. Everybody should know that they need to put their at.
Yo, wait, somebody's called Ace. I'm going to kill this man. I'm going to kill.
What are you talking about? He's named Ace in the chat?
No, somebody's like named Ace on Bed Wars. Oh. He's one more level higher than me.
What's his name? Ace what?
Just Ace.
Alright, I'm joining you now.
Ah, you look so blacky, blacky.
What level are you?
Free.
What's like the highest level in Bed Wars?
I don't know. Like 100, I guess? I don't know.
Alright, I got service. Thank God, dude. I was worried. I had to re-park twice today, man. I tried to park 2 hours ago, and then I couldn't get any service, and I couldn't play Roblox, so I freaking drove another hour, and then I couldn't play Roblox, so I had to drive another hour so I could play Roblox. Things I do for you, bud, is ridiculous.
Alright, I'm gonna invite y'all to a party.
Alright. Hey, TT.
Yeah.
All right. Remember what the rules are? We're streaming?
Yeah.
No identity?
Yeah.
No where you live, no none of that, right? No school, no friends, no mom, dad, none of that, right?
Yeah.
Also, a new rule. No repeating yourself 20 times trying to get somebody's attention when they're in mid-conversation with somebody else, okay?
Yes, sir.
So if somebody else is in... If Ace is talking to me, or Ace is talking to Panda, or vice versa, and you're just, Ace, look at this. We'll get to you when we get done speaking. Just gotta calm down, bud. You can't, repeating yourself a million times isn't gonna make us get to you any faster.
Okay.
Also, when you're trying to show us something, once you show it to us, don't keep trying to show it to us after we've already seen it. Okay, bud?
Okay.
All right. I know you're excited. I know you get excited. Everybody gets excited, but we're trying to keep a stream that's nice and streamlined. What do I do? I press create party?
No, I invited you, but you didn't accept it. Let me invite you.
I did now?
Oh yeah. Okay.
Oh, Ace. Where's Ace Pablo? I just seen. Oh, Anon's in here. Invite Anon.
Bro.
Invite
I'm trying. I'm on the play thing. I need to exit out.
I invited him.
There.
I thought I did.
I invite. No, you did. Just like, I'm the guy who does the party thing. I was the creator of the party. So okay, yeah. Anon's in now.
All right, he's in here. Board. I'm inviting board.
Wait, can we do Lucky Block?
No.
That's the only ones I see that we know, I think.
Borg?
Yeah, Borg's a...
No, you can only have up to 4 people.
What?
No. You're talking about... Okay, wait, Borg?
Yeah, invite Borg.
16.
Okay. Yeah, this is 16, but you can only have 4 people.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that. Well, okay. Who is that board saying that? How do I get out of this dang thing? Oh man, there's all kinds of people in here, man. Everybody's in here for you, Ace. Literally. Hey, Ace.
What?
So they were saying create a server. How do you do that?
A server.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Hey, for everybody who's watching the stream and didn't get in the server just now, when we end this game, we're gonna figure out what you're talking about by creating a server. I'm gonna ask Anon. Anon probably knows.
Probably a private server, maybe.
Alright, well then that's what we'll do.
I can't create one, though.
Why?
It won't let me.
It won't let you? Maybe I can.
No.
I'm the OG.
Oh wait, you should let me. Well, yeah, you can create a private one on.
Can more than one of us get these irons at a time?
Yes. All right, what we're gonna do is we're all gonna get leather armor and then we're gonna storm to the base next to us.
Oh, well, I thought somebody's got to create the bed. Anon, what's up, man? What are you doing? I guess Anon's probably trying to chat.
Well, no, you can get iron from over here.
Ace. Are you even looking at the stream chat?
I did. But, yeah. We'll all get leather armor, and then we'll buy stone swords, and then we'll storm to the base next to us.
How do I not have enough of bricks?
Don't buy bricks.
I need bricks for...
Not right now. Just get the armor.
Well, whoa. I'm gonna guard the bed.
Okay.
You guys, I'll just keep building on top of the bed. You guys are better than me. I'm just gonna make sure our bed doesn't get broken, okay?
Alright. Don't waste too much money on the bed, though, because it will disappear anyways.
Well, I know that, but we just need to be able to protect it in case somebody gets here.
I need a bridge to diamonds. I need wool.
I guess I'm out of bricks already.
Man, I hope this is enough, boy.
Anon says, I'm not good at this. Me neither, Anon. I suck. I'm sure you're way better than me, bud.
I thought Anon would be good. Really? Really? Bruh. Yeah. This guy's using the drone kit, and he's flying around with the drone collecting all those stuff. Literally, bro, I was just about to collect the diamonds, and his drone flew in and took them.
Hey, TT, what were those blocks you were breaking? Is somebody here?
What? No.
Oh, that's Anon. What are those blocks you guys are breaking?
They give you iron. They're really good.
Oh, man.
They give you iron. Just get close to me, and once I break it, it will get a... You'll get some, too. Oh, never mind. I need some.
I'm breaking the wrong blocks. I'm an idiot.
I'm about to go to this diamond generator. Try bridging there.
How much iron does it give you? It gives you quite a bit.
A decent amount. I'm killing this drone. I'm killing this drone. Dang it!
What's those blue blocks?
Man, as soon...
Oh, that's our
block. People give you no iron. That's bullcrap. Why did I even break that?
What?
I don't even know why I broke that thing, man. That was crap.
No.
What was that? Is that Anon up there building the thing? Okay, yeah, that's Anon. Oh, I'm sorry, Anon. You were the one that dropped those bricks, and then I broke them like a turd. Or do they remake them?
What?
Do the iron blocks, like, regenerate?
Oh, yeah, they regenerate. I need some iron, please.
I should have bought the iron sword instead of the stone sword.
Thank you, TT.
Where are you at? Come here.
I'll tell
you. Getting it?
Yeah, I'm getting some iron.
Well, how do I throw the iron?
X. Yeah, I think or B. I'm pretty sure it's X. Okay, that's good. That's good.
Ace, come here.
Anon, you're the man. Thanks for building. So, which blocks are the best? The blue ones or the gray ones?
The black ones.
The black ones.
Never mind, he broke it.
Yeah.
How do you get black ones?
They're emeralds.
Ace, or OG, come over here.
I'm trying to... Man, I'm trying to freaking kill some people, bro.
Hold on, TT. can't even get up there.
I need some more wool, bro.
Everyone's frozen.
For you?
Yeah.
Yeah, for anybody who's watching, man, you didn't get in, dude. We're going to figure out how to get you in after this, I promise. You gotta be patient with OG. OG's not that good.
Not a single one.
You're going to have to leave the game. Wait. I'm gonna cheat. Everyone's frozen for me.
Hey, how do you get
Yeah.
I can go.
Yeah, everybody's frozen. Why
no,
is everybody...
it doesn't work like that.
Why is TT running in like a freaking thing?
I went to the wrong base!
What happened?
Dude, I thought I was going to our base, but I went to red base on accident.
Dude, just press that home button.
Oh, yeah.
Now everyone's frozen for you.
What do I already have? No, I don't have a stone pickaxe.
Man, everything's frozen for me. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, you can't cheat when everything's frozen.
You can't cheat?
Did he said everything was frozen for him, and he said, I'm going to cheat and break everybody's bed. And I said, yeah, they're frozen for you, but you're not frozen for them.
Ace, did you get a stone pick?
I got an iron pick.
An iron pick, or that's what it is? An iron pick? I think that's what I got, too.
When y'all are done...
How much do I need for that armor?
What? The iron one?
150.
Yeah.
120.
Oh, yeah, 120 on me.
Next time I see this drone, I'm killing it, bro.
How do you kill a drone?
You gotta attack it with your sword and stuff, but, like, I can't catch up to it. It, like... Oh, snap, these vases give stuff. Kind of like Legend of Zelda.
Can we play Lucky Blocks after this?
No.
Please?
What the frick is this, bro? It's called a Scorp Stinger. Yo, I cracked a vase with my sword, and check out what I got. It's sick.
You fell off? Anon says, I fell off. What's up, man? What's up, Anon? It's good to see you, bud. I made a couple TikToks. Oh, yeah, you saw them?
Dad! Look at this. Right. Look at this. What is? Look at this thing I got, bro.
Hey, you're welcome, bud. I appreciate you playing. What'd you get? Oh, what is that?
It looks sick, dude. It's called a Scorp Stinger.
Dude, that is. Did you just throw it?
I did not mean to do that. Well, it's gone now.
You just threw it away like it was nothing.
Well, it's gone now.
All right, we're gonna go kill somebody. Mm. I think somebody's on the other side of our thing trying to break our bed. I can't even get over there. Who is that? Let's go get him.
I'll bow him.
Oh, he killed me instantly. He knocked me off. I should have bowed him too. Dang it. I need iron, Anon. You got some iron, Anon? Just throw me some iron.
I got some. I was saving up for a fireball, but here.
I was trying to get some arrows, man.
Oh.
So I could bow somebody next time. And I need a sword like crazy. I'm glad you watched the TikToks, Anon. It took me a little minute to make them, man. I'm going to make a couple more TikToks with you in it, dude. It's just hard to do it while I'm working.
Dude. Oh, dude, there's some more of those vases.
I worked like 14 hours a day and still made TikToks. Anon found the diamond egg.
The diamond egg?
Anon has found the diamond egg, it says.
Oh, that's nice.
What does that mean?
People are trying to break our bed!
Let's get them! Dang it, I fell like an idiot.
I got them. I'm warding them off with the bow.
Good job, good job, good job.
Alright, I killed a guy. I killed some.
I failed too, and I don't feel bad. I suck too. Yo. Is anybody typing in your chat, son?
Please tell me I have enough.
Yeah, somebody just now.
Guys, does anybody have an emerald? I need one more.
How do I get one?
From in the middle.
Ace.
Help the bed. Is that, at least that's what Anon says. Oh, I'm reading it way too late. I'm an idiot. Hey, TT, what does the chat say?
It's saying, hey, can we play Blox Fruits? My user
yeah,
is...
We're gonna be playing Bed Wars probably tonight. We're only gonna be streaming for about an hour. What's up, Anon? Tell me what you got. Yeah.
I need it. Can somebody go to the...
He's got it over here. He's got the diamond emerald for you.
Oh, snap.
And a diamond. Dang, you got a diamond armor?
Yeah.
Thanks, Anon.
For real.
You're not even gonna tell Anon thanks, dude?
I did.
Yeah, after I said something.
You get 40 emeralds.
I'm going over to get more diamonds.
Alright, I'm gonna get a stone sword or an iron sword.
Oh, there's more vases. Yeah, this game mode's basically like Lucky Blocks.
What's after iron sword? Is there anything after iron?
Well, iron, yeah, there's diamond and then emerald.
Is there anybody else got diamond armor and diamond? Hey, how did Anon get those diamonds?
From the middle or something, man? I don't know.
Alright, I'm gonna go try and get one for you, okay?
Wait, you don't get diamonds from the middle. My bad.
Or emeralds? You get emeralds from the middle?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna get an iron sword and then I'm gonna go. What's TT doing?
He left or something. I don't know. What did you do? Oh, yeah, it froze for him.
My nine's got TNT.
Oh, okay.
I have to.
Are you giving it? Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Oh, my God, and then I fall. You know, I didn't know there was a gap in between that.
Freaking, I'm like, why are you giving me all this stuff? And then I'm like, oh, yeah, I'm like the best guy in here.
Somebody's here? Yeah.
What the frick?
The bed alarm didn't go off.
I think Anon got him.
No, we just made him run away. I was about to fireball this man off the freaking bridge. Can somebody help me storm somebody's base?
Yeah, can you give me iron so I can get the stuff? Oh, man, I fell. Shit. I forgot you gotta build bridges. I suck.
The Titan has appeared in the center of the map. I don't know how to freaking kill him, but okay.
The what, dude?
The Titan.
I think somebody's coming.
Oh, everybody's coming to go kill the Titan.
The Titan?
Yeah, I'm going to do damage to it with my bow. Yo, okay. I did not know there was somebody with emerald armor. Yeah, guys, I don't think...
You're the man, dude.
Y'all, a little help.
I don't want to lose this iron. I'll go help him, Anon, or I'll help him.
Okay, well, I don't know. There's some guy. Yeah, we're screwed.
Why?
There's one guy with emerald armor, so yeah, it's over for us.
Really? You can't get it?
No, dude, it's 40 emeralds.
Jeez, Anon's got, like, iron for days. What, you got a cheat code or something, Anon?
No.
How's he got so much iron?
It's easy.
Easy. Dude, this dude is a beast. Jeez, Anon. But listen, he's literally, like, just spitting iron out for, like, 2 minutes. Jesus Christ, son. And the only way you can get diamond armor is with 8 emeralds.
Yeah. And,
somebody's here. Somebody's here.
The bed.
Oh, never mind. I thought I saw somebody. All right, where are we going, Ace? I'm going to help you. Let's go.
Wait, hold up. Guys, if I can get 7 diamonds, I can make emeralds spawn at our base.
All right, well, where do we go to get the diamonds?
Over here, but I got the diamonds, okay?
All right.
There's vases. These vases, bro. It's freaking like, what the fuck? I have 3 emeralds. All right, I need 5 diamonds.
Is that where the diamonds were?
Yeah.
Oh, he's getting hit by a bow.
Oh, snap. I can't die.
Why?
Don't mess with that guy! Don't mess with that guy! Don't bow him! Don't bow him! Don't bow him! Dad!
I'm coming!
Okay. Because if you kept...
Emeralds!
Because if you bowed him, freaking...
I got one here.
Because if you bowed him, he would have held a grudge, and then we'd probably be super dead.
Well, screw him. I don't care. I suck at this game. Oh, he just threw... Oh, no! Emerald armor!
Emerald armor!
I got him! I knocked him up!
No, you didn't! Our bed's gone.
Oh, we're so dead. Dang, he's good.
Alright, there's only one way we can defeat him. Fireballs. Fireballs, TNT, and arrows. What? My game just lagged so hard.
Mine too, man.
Help!
Spectate.
Emerald armor's here. I'm dead. Anand, what are you doing? Okay.
It's alright, dude. Hey, so somebody tell us how to make our own server so we can play all against each other. Everybody's a Twitch follower can play against
each other. I kind of wanted to play something else anyways.
Alright, you want to play Blockfruit?
No.
What do you want to play?
I gotta look it up. I gotta look it up. What's up?
So we're not even gonna play a full game together?
We did.
No, we did not.
What you talking about?
Anand, we're gonna play something else.
So you don't know that I had to leave?
Oh, yeah. Everybody's
saying
daddy in the chat. I hope they're not talking about me.
Daddy? Pause.
I'm bad too, Anand.
I guess I'll leave.
Hey, you wanna play? Hey, let's play D-Day. Or not. Jeez, man.
I just wanna play Strong Man. What?
Hey, Anand, we're playing something else. I don't know. Whatever Ace picks, I get. Hey, Board, we're playing something else. We're playing, I don't know. I wanna play D-Day.
I don't want to play Strongman Simulator.
What, son?
Aiden's looking up... Ace is looking up something about... Strongman Simulator?
Yeah, it's an old game that I used to play.
I don't like that game.
You've never even played it.
Oh, I thought it was that one where like you like spawn a bunch of like archers and stuff.
Oh, the Dimension Defenders thing?
No, that one's fun, but the one that was like, we played it for like 10 minutes, and I was like, no, I'm good.
Oh, that thing, no.
Let's play D-Day.
Let's play D-Day. I don't know.
I played that game and I hate that game.
It's fun.
That game that you're playing, Ace? I hate that.
Actually, I'm not playing it.
How about we play Jailbreak?
Jailbreak? Oh, heck no.
Why?
Never want to play what OG wants to play, man. This is sad.
Bruh, really?
Alright, can we play at least one round of D-Day? And then we'll play whatever you guys want to play.
I kind of want to play Jailbreak.
Of course you do. Can we play Jailbreak after one round of D-Day?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say.
Is that a yes or a no, son?
Join me.
Join me. Because I sound so fun. I'm having so much fun playing video games with my dad. Like everybody else. Because they have two dads to play with. You only have one.
I said no. Jailbreaks is hard.
Who, Anon?
I don't know, maybe.
Or is that in your Twitch chat that somebody said that?
Yeah, it's hard. It's easy!
Hey, son, when you read out something, you gotta say their name. Say their name and then what they said. Say, like, Anon says that Jailbreaks is hard, or Blase Orange says something is hard, okay?
You say their name after you read it.
What the heck is this? Okay, this is D-Day. I was about to say, what the hell?
somebody said, it's easy!
It's easy!
Oh, I forgot that I got, like, I bought stuff on this thing.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. I bought stuff.
You wasted money on this game like me?
Yeah.
Because I bought Mortarman and he's garbage.
Hey, Anon, are you in here? Is Dad, Anon in the game?
Dad, did you buy Engineer?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, hold on. Let me get something real quick.
No, I didn't buy Engineer. I bought Officer.
He's gone.
Where did he go?
I don't know. All I can say is he's gone. Dad!
What?
You should buy Engineer Game Pass.
You said I should buy Engineer?
Oh, wait, I don't think you have enough.
Well, how much is it?
I think 400 Robux.
Well, and do what with it?
You can build walls.
Become
yeah, well,
a
didn't Xander buy that?
Yeah.
Oh,
wait, Engineer's 250 Robux. Buy Engineer.
Say that again?
Buy Engineer Game Pass, please. It's really good.
You said you want to buy it?
No, can you buy it?
Oh, I don't want to be an engineer, though.
Why not?
Because I just want to shoot stuff. I don't want to build shit.
You can shoot stuff?
Yeah, what, the whole time you're going to be building stuff, and I don't want to build stuff. You can build stuff, though. If you really want it, son, let's just play. How about that?
What?
I don't want to build anything. Can you hear me?
You suck.
Hello? It's like you're trying to get me to play Minecraft in, like, World War II. Minecraft in World War II.
You just called me during a stream.
I am a Nazi. Yes.
You called me.
Wait, Dad.
Anon, type in the chat if you're playing with us.
Dad, remember Surf Nazis Must Die?
Surf Nazis. Oh, yeah, that movie.
Yeah, that movie.
That was hilarious.
Yeah.
did Anon say he's playing?
I don't know, man. Yeah, he said it. I think. I don't know.
Is he a Nazi?
Maybe.
Hey, Anon, are you a Nazi?
Yes.
Oh, let's kill Anon.
I don't know if he's a Nazi.
He sounds like a Nazi.
Wait. Instead of Anon, a Nazi.
A Nazi? A non-Nazi?
Yeah. A Nazi. It's a Nazi.
A mom-si.
Your mother.
A mom-si. A mom-si. A mom-si.
It's you, Granddaddy Pops.
A mom-si.
Thanks, man. They got me.
We're about to freaking lose.
Wait a minute. Aren't we supposed to be going the, aren't we supposed to be the ones that win?
Are you red or blue?
I can't remember.
Blue! What?
I'm blue.
Okay, me too. Because if you were red, I was going to shoot you in the head. But.
I forgot we're supposed to be shooting red. I couldn't tell which one's a Nazi and which one's not.
Blah! I just got killed by boar. Can we play something else? No, I'm just joking.
Wait until this one's over and then we'll play something else.
It was a joke. Yeah, I got killed by Board.
Don't worry, Board. I'll make a TikTok out of it where you killed Ace.
Nah!
That's the best TikToks, man. You gotta take the L's, son, just like the W's.
Yes, I know. But, like...
I know. Only because you tell me to, Daddy.
No, like, every TikTok you make, your dad...
Only because you tell me I have to. Because if you didn't tell me I had to take the L, I wouldn't. I would cry and tell everybody I'm a winner.
No.
Like all the rest of the people who don't have daddies.
No, I wouldn't do that.
Oh, really?
Yeah, actually.
Do you remember when I came back from getting the milk? You were definitely crying. I didn't lose. No.
Okay, that was when you came back from the milk.
I know. You know that I got so many of those comments today. Yeah, my dad still hasn't came back from getting the milk. I wish I had a dad.
I wish my dad would come back for milk.
Yeah.
I wish my dad would come back from War 84.
The milk was just locked up behind bars. It was like a sick game of like Mario when I got like locked in a cage. I could not. Like I had to do a bunch of stuff to get out of the pipe. That movie was good. Didn't you guys like it?
Yeah, I loved it.
They said that was like the number one animated movie. What the crap? Axie's of one. I wish I could slap this Nazi right here. Smack.
Alright, let's play something else.
Alright, what are we playing?
Jailbreak.
I don't know.
Jailbreak.
No, let's not play Jailbreak.
No, it's too easy. I don't want to play it.
Hey, let's play, whatchamacallit.
Whatchamacallit?
Ba-ding, ding, 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 ding. Ba-ding, ding, 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 ding. The Western game.
No!
Let's go rob a bank.
That's disgusting!
Huh?
That's disgusting!
What?
That's disgusting!
Let's play Westbound.
Let's play I don't want to play disgusting!
Oh my gosh, son. Alright, what are we playing, bud?
Man.
Let's play Westbound.
No, that.
What's that disgusting thing?
What? Okay.
OG wants to play Westbound. I want to rob a bank.
Bruh, come on. Come on.
And plus, we got you, TT, Anon, and Board. We can make a whole gang.
I'm good.
What?
It ain't getting no new updates or anything, dude. I've basically gotten everything in the game.
Yeah, but I mean, it's still fun to just kill people. You know, Dad just wants to kill people with guns.
Exactly.
How about we play War Tycoon? No, I mean Military Tycoon.
Because it's a terrible game. There's nobody playing it.
Well, how about we play Military Tycoon?
There's nobody in Westbound anyways, bro.
Yes, there is.
There's nobody to kill, dude.
Wait.
Every time
all we have to do is go Ace to pick a game, but I choose Westbound.
Look up, Daddy.
All the stuff I did for you today, I got you. I doubled your followers on Twitch. I doubled your followers on YouTube. I doubled your followers on TikTok. I made 18 videos on TikTok. I got you. How many? Man, listen, we're playing Westbound.
Right, wait. Okay, yeah, let's play Westbound. Let's play Westbound, okay? Alright. Let's play Westbound, Dad.
What are you laughing about?
Let's play Westbound. Let's play Westbound.
Why are you laughing?
Let's play Westbound.
YouTubers, I swear to God, if you guys are doing something funny over there, I'm gonna, you know what time it is? It's punishment time.
Let's play Westbound.
Let's play Westbound.
Let's play Westbound.
Oh, let's play Westbound.
What, did they take it off the server or something?
Let's play Westbound.
Son.
Westbound.
Hey, what did I tell you about the repeat shit? Stop sounding like a damn broken record. What? What is going on? Hey, listen, you got Twitch followers trying to watch content. You guys are just sitting here giggling like 13-year-old girls. He's so funny. Dad's on limited time. What's up, man? What is this? Is this good?
Yes, Westbound. What are you talking about?
Alright, it sounds good. It's got guns. That's all I care about.
Oh, Dad, I forgot to tell you something. You have to pay Robux to walk in this game.
Oh, I'm going to kill you. What's up, Anon? He says, guys, I'm here, Anon. What's vitamins?
You don't know what vitamins are?
I know what vitamins are. Are you too? Like,
what?
There's no guns. What do y'all mean?
What now? Pause.
Pause off.
What?
Hey, yo. Pause off.
Alright, what's up? What's the point of this damn game, son?
Just stand around and just talk to each other.
Stand around and pop pills called vitamins?
What you doing?
Man, I don't know, bro. Wait.
How do you shoot?
Alright, where are you?
Arabian Bob talking about whispers. Maybe somebody's
come here. You see me?
Yeah, I see you.
Come here. I think I know what to do. United Allied Forces.
I'm following some dude with a gay parrot on his shoulder.
I need to pee.
I can't go in there.
What are we doing, dude? If you just have us walking around for no reason, I'm gonna kill you. Get some guns. I want the guns. Why can't I get guns?
I don't know.
I want guns.
There's an invisible barrier blocking it. I found guns.
Where?
Don't worry about it.
Son, I'm going to kill you. How do I get in the guns? He said, listen to us. What are you guys saying? What, son? How do I get guns?
Over here.
Where the hell are you?
Right here. You see me jumping? Or I jumped.
Okay, yeah.
Over here. There's a pistol. There's an M1.
Okay, 1911. Do we actually get to shoot something, or is it just like we're standing around grabbing butt?
Oh, just teleported me.
How do you get a rifle?
You can't, bro. This is a Westbound.
What's up, what's your joke, bud?
The joke was this.
Oh, I got a Springfield.
The joke, this wasn't Westbound.
What's your joke, man? Talk to me, Anon.
Dad!
What do you call a blind German?
You call him gay.
What do you call a blind German?
You call him fat. you call a blind German,
He says a Nazi. A Nazi. Get it? Nozse?
No. No, I'm just joking. Yeah, I get it.
Alright, how did you get in the war zone?
I don't know, it just teleported me, but you want to know something gay?
Dude, I'm going to kill you, what I'm going
to
do.
I have to use the bathroom. I mean, I have to take a shower.
Okay.
So,
How did you teleport? I just teleported me.
I'll call you, okay?
What? Okay, so Dad.
How do we get out of here?
So Dad, I got a Springfield too, but you want to know something gay?
Yeah, Ace.
Whenever I held my gun, it just straight up disappeared. So I'm just sitting around with a med kit in my hand.
Dude, I'm gonna kill you if you don't show me how to teleport.
I don't know how to. I just don't.
How do we get out of here, Anon?
Hi!
Dude, I so wish I was with you so I could literally just like, oh, I would so spank you. He says Papa Ace blocks fruit. Yeah, I wish, bud. I can only do so much of blocks fruit, man. But I'll tell you this. I know, Anon. I got you, bud. This is against the Geneva Convention. Alright, why doesn't this work?
I do not
this
know.
This game is so good. Who's saying this game is so good?
What? This is a very...
How do you even teleport?
This is a very good game, though, Dad. This is Westbound is, like, my favorite game ever.
Oh, here we go. Click the flag, Anon.
Did you tell...
That's what I thought. I'm clicking the American flag.
I don't know what flag I clicked. I think I'm a Nazi, but what... It just fucking kicked me from the game.
Why?
It signed me out. What?
Oh, I just picked up a flag for no reason. This is so gay.
Okay, well it.
He just... said walk onto this. Okay, thanks, man. Where's Anon at? Did he already leave the thing?
Probably.
I just have to wait for a soldier.
Hey, well, Dad,
I'm
Dad.
Not going anywhere.
Dad, don't you like Westbound so much?
You know what I like better?
What?
There we go. I finally got teleported. If I die in the first 2 seconds, I'm going to kill somebody.
Don't you like Westbound so much, Dad?
Yeah, I like it better when I shoot you in the head.
Oh,
what? Who'd you pick to play? Whose flag are you with?
Dad, don't you just love playing Westbound right now?
I love it. It's great.
Yeah, I know.
Is that why you guys are giggling? Alright, I don't see anybody. I'm about to scream, son.
Yeah, I haven't seen a single person. It also kicked me from the game, so yeah.
Alright, I'm leaving.
Why? Why? Isn't Westbound so good, though? Don't you love it?
Yeah, I'm playing Westbound, and Anon's gonna follow me.
Alright.
Hey, Anon, come to Westbound.
Wait.
Son.
Dad.
Son.
What? Actually, I kind of want to play Westbound now for a reason.
Actually, I kind of want to play Westbound now, Dad.
Just for one reason. Just for one reason.
Just so you can kill me?
Maybe.
Alright, you're going to click spawn at the bottom right, Anon. If you never played it before. And then LB, I don't know, I can't remember if he,
Everybody join me on Westbound.
I am at...
Everybody join me on Westbound.
I'm at Red Rock Camp.
No, everybody join me on Westbound.
What's everybody saying in the chat, son?
Yo, why is everybody saying daddy? Okay, but.
Are you talking about in your Twitch chat?
Yeah.
Everybody's saying daddy?
Yeah.
Goodness, man. I can't be everybody's daddy, man.
What? Pause! Pause!
What?
What,
son?
What the?
Son?
What?
What are you laughing about,
boy? Pause. Hard pause.
What?
Never mind.
What's the chat saying? I'm at Red Rocks Camp. Where's everybody else?
Join me, Dad. Join me.
Oh, I left. Oh, I went to my own server because you were acting up.
Whoa.
Stop acting gay and I'll be there.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Yo, hard pause, bro. Hard pause.
Yeah, on your end.
No, on your end, bro.
Yeah, on your end. Alright, I'm here.
No, like, on your end. Can you, did you not process what you just said?
I said stop acting gay.
Well, not that, but like it was something earlier when I was.
Oh, you said, I said, is everybody calling me daddy? Is that what you're talking about?
No, something else.
Oh. Alright, where you guys at?
I'm at Fort Cassidy.
I'm at Fort Cassidy. Are you at the top of the cliff? Alright, we got to gang up on everybody. Everybody get a horse. Anon, get a horse. Borg, get a horse.
Dad, get on my horse.
I want my own horse.
I'm going to kill my horse.
Don't kill your horse. Alright, oh yeah, there we are. Alright, we got a gang.
Hey guys, if you want to commit horse abuse.
Alright, everybody get on a horse. Nice.
Guys, I'm going to commit horse abuse. Watch.
Hey son, let's go rob the bank. Get some of weed. Let's go. Let's go, guys.
Did you just...
Follow me. Or not. You guys are literally just jumping off the cliff. Jesus.
We're committing horse abuse together.
Alright, I'm coming down the cliff. Meet up at... Alright, well, I'm behind you guys.
Pause.
I'm OG, man.
Pause.
Matthew.
Pause.
I'm OG, an ace of ace. I'm OG.
Pause.
Y'all can just call me OG.
Pause.
OG is... why is OG a pause?
Pause.
Pause on you. All right, let's get the bank, boys.
Come pause.
On. What the hell? Who's shooting me?
Pause.
Oh, somebody killed my dang rider.
Pause.
Where's?
Pause.
Oh, these yellow guys.
Pause.
Oh, man, I lost. Man. All right, we got to kill the guys in yellow.
Pause.
Son, stop that.
Pause.
You sound like, dude, hey, son, you sound like TT, dude.
Pause.
Ace. Don't say it again.
Just running at me with a freaking cactus like a berserk. Yeah. And I'm just over here hitting him with my Colt.
Stop being annoying, bud.
I'm almost dead.
Alright, let's go.
Are y'all ready to play something else?
No, I'm ready to rob the bank.
I've already killed like 5 people and robbed 5 banks.
Have you robbed the bank? Jesus Christ, I about died.
Yes, I robbed the bank.
Well, I want to rob the bank.
Alright, you do that. Rob one bank and then die.
Alright, I just want to rob some.
Every time... Dad, did you know? Every time. Right.
I guess let's go play Block Street, man. Everybody wants to play Block Street.
I don't want to play Block Street, though. Dad.
Hey, how about this, son? Can you at least help me grind a couple levels?
Yeah, sure. All
right, I'm leaving the game. Start the
Dad, did you know
Son, stop repeating the same thing, dude. It's annoying. Anon, Borg, we're playing Westbound. I mean, we're playing,
Block Street. Hey, Dad.
Yes, son.
Did you know?
Oh, you want to play Build-A-Boat?
Oh, my gosh, bro. I haven't played that in so long. Yes.
Let's play Build-A-Boat.
Yeah.
All right, I'm sorry, Borg and Anon. We're going to play Build-A-Boat. At least it is fun. Somebody named Random is playing it. This is one of my friends. From last night.
Hey, Dad.
Son, yes.
Did you know only you, and specifically you, every time you speak, you get 2% gator?
Oh my God, son, that is a terrible joke. Did you know only you, when you speak, you can't get any gator?
I can't get any gayer because I'm not already gay.
Because you're the gayest.
No, it's actually like father, like son.
Oh, that was a burn. Got me. You did get me.
Let's play build a boat for... Let's play build.
Oh. Alright, what we're going to do is we're going to play build a boat until Ace angers me, and then we're going to play blocks fruit so I can level up a couple levels. And Anon, I want Anon to show us the rest of his stuff again. And the other dude, Board. I want to see Board stuff.
No, guys, we're gonna attach ultra rocket boosters onto the SSOG and then go 5,000 meters into the air.
Son, this is the time for you to be looking in the chat.
Nobody said anything. The chat's literally.
Experience is full. I can't even get in the dang thing.
Dad, the chat's literally empty. Nobody has said a single thing.
Shut up, son. Yes, they have. I bet the chat's full right now, isn't it?
Maybe.
Okay, well, start reading the chat, son. TT, can you read the chat to OG?
He's taking a shower.
Oh, my God. The one thing TT could have been good at. Son, I can't even get in the server.
Everybody's like, it's full.
Okay, all right, son, we're getting out. We're not doing it. Come on. It's go to Block Proof now.
What? But. Blah.
Go to Block Proof now.
But.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir, sir.
All right, stop repeating yourself.
Yes, sir.
But you really have to pay attention to your chat, dude.
God, fool!
Matt, what are you going to do when you got 1,000 subs and you got literally 1,000 people going through your chat?
I'm gonna wait till they can learn the knowledge to Xbox chat me.
All right, tell me when you're playing. Come on. Get the blocks for it. Let's go.
Okay. What you gonna do when you have like 1,000 followers? I'm gonna wait till they learn the knowledge to Xbox chat.
Oh my God, son. Son, why are you not on Bloxford?
I am. I'm joining it now. See, now.
We're gonna have to switch your channel over to OG World, man, because you can't handle it.
What? Okay, alright. Pause. Whoa, hard pause on your end. Hard pause. Yeah.
Hey, son, you can't say pause on stuff that's not gay. Because then when you actually say pause on somebody that says something gay, it's not going to mean anything because you say everything's gay.
Dang.
Even though we do kind of call everything gay. Because it is. Most stuff is gay. Especially in the modern world. And Roblox is like super homo.
What? Okay. I'm gonna have to end the stream. I'm gonna have to end the stream here.
All right, stop, son. I'm in the Coliseum. What do you got?
I already ended it.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I didn't end the stream. Yeah.
Son, if you did that, I'm really gonna be upset.
But like, what if I did though? Like, I just asking. It's not related.
I would be so upset at you right now.
Okay.
That's not funny. Don't play around like that, man. Dude, you were so lucky to have what you have, and you're being so ungrateful, man.
It was a joke. I did not end the stream. It's still going.
I know, but it's not a funny joke, dude. That's not really a good joke. That would just piss me off. Like, I'm almost mad right now for you even talking about that. That's not cool, man. You know how many people have been wanting to play with you all day? And you just been running around playing grab ass with TT?
My God.
Alright, I need you to equip your portal fruit and come get Dad from the Coliseum. Or Anon. Anon, can you come get Papa OG from the freaking,
Oh, I freaking just went to prison, dude.
Okay, oh, there's Anon. No, that's not Anon. That's Orange. What's up, Orange?
Dad, I'm coming.
Alright, I need somebody to pick me up from the Coliseum, man.
I got you, because if anybody else...
Let's go to prison. What did Orange say in your chat?
I don't freaking know. He didn't say anything. But, Dad, I'm picking you up, so if anybody else comes and run away from them and scream like a little girl.
He's showing me the gay fruit, I think. He's just showing me love fruit. He says you got love fruit for me when I get to second seat. Thanks, man. Alright, let's go, Anon. Let's get to prison.
Yo, he got... He
no,
tells...
Anon. No, Anon. He's a friendly. He's a friendly, Anon. Oh, he said this is my new level up place. Well, how do I level up, Anon? Where do I go? Where? Show me, Anon. Where do I go?
Dad, I'm picking you up, so if anybody else tries to pick you up, run away and scream like a little girl.
I need picked up. I need you to help me round people up. Hey, Anon, jeez, Anon, don't do that, man.
Wait, Dad, you're at prison?
No, I'm at the Coliseum where my new level up place is at.
What?
Yeah, I'm a new chief. I'm the old chief.
What the? What are you talking about? What? Hold up.
I'm at the Coliseum where my new level place, where my new level up is at.
Okay, I'm about to go hit you with a slingshot, boy, and it's actually gonna do good damage now because I got it. It's like mastery.
Why would you do that to me?
My mastery on my slingshot's like 500 something. No, it's not. I was lying.
What are you doing, bro?
You're so gay. Yo.
Dude, you're literally being annoying, bro.
No, Dad. What are you doing here?
It's my new level up place.
It's not a good level up place. Level up at prison.
That's what Anon told me to do.
No. Stand still.
No.
Stand still.
You don't listen to me, so why would I listen to you?
Because I'm your father.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
You mean my father?
And I abuse you with a slingshot.
Son, really?
Let's go.
Take me back.
Let's go.
Dude, take me back, son.
Ask them why you're leveling up there. Ask them. If it's a good reason, I'll teleport you back.
Anon's teleporting me. Why did you do this, son? Son, can you not? Why do you not want Dad to level up? I just want to.
Because that's not a good place to level up when you level 200.
I'm level 250.
You're supposed to go to the Coliseum.
Yes, dude. Anon looked it up.
You could have just told me that.
Oh my God, son, I'm going to kill you. I literally just told you 12 times. Anon told me this is where I level up from now on.
He said it was his. You said it was his level up place, not yours.
Max level. What are you talking about?
I don't know. Okay, I'm.
Okay, you. No more Roblox for you. You're done.
No more life for you.
Oh really?
No more exit. No more sun for you. No more sun for you, Dad. Bye. Bye.
Suicide.
No more sun for you. I had the Glock.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna adopt a nun.
Good. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy.
Alright, I'm getting another quest. I'm just playing, son.
I know.
Hey, what? Do you got anything new? Son, do you got anything new?
Nah, not really.
Besides that slingshot you're always hitting me with? Who is that? Oh, that's Rhett. Oh, get Rhett 2QB, because he was killing me with a slingshot. Was that you?
Yeah, that was him. Totally.
Well, get him. Hit him with a slingshot, so you got something to do while these guys help me level up.
It's not letting me hit him with the slingshot. It's only letting me hit you.
Okay, I just died. Somebody killed me.
Dad, your belly is so flabby.
Your belly is so jelly. It's alright, Anon. You're good, bud.
Dad, you're so fat when you jump, it makes a clapping sound.
What?
Yo, what's up, bro?
What?
I think that's random.
Weirdo.
Random or bored, one of the two. I can't remember which one. Who's the one that got, like, the spikes on his back?
You're such a weirdo.
Dad, you're so fat that when you jump, you make a clapping noise.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Ace.
Thank you, man. I'm always... What happened to all my guys that are so fat?
Ace, you're so
Hey, Gigi, I need you to do me a favor. Are you dressed?
Oh, wait, Dad.
Just tell me what you need, because...
Whenever you're ready, I need you to help me read the chat.
Dad, stand still. I have something to show you.
It's full. No. Full. It's full.
Hey, TT.
Yeah.
I need you to read the chat, the Twitch chat. Tell me what it says.
I just did.
Yeah.
It said it's full.
Okay.
No.
That's the last thing that anybody ever said was it's full.
Yes.
Fool! It's...
Dad, I have something to show you. Can you, like, stand still and actually appreciate your child?
Oh, like you appreciate your father.
Yeah, I do, actually.
Okay, well, let me run away then, because that's how you treat Dad.
I send him feet pics every day.
Oh, yeah? With your
safe for work OnlyFans? What? No! Pause.
Yeah, I know. Well, you're talking about feet pics.
Feet pics.
What are you showing me, son?
Look, watch this. I'm going to do a backflip.
Okay, I'm watching. You kind of stopped right at me, but it was still kind of gay.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, everybody's showing. All right, Ace, I want to watch whatever everybody's got.
This man has a Doritos cape right now.
You have to brush your teeth.
Hey, son.
I brush my teeth when I go to bed.
Son.
Yeah?
What's up? You hear me?
What's up, everybody, father?
Stuff up. I want you to watch what they got going on. I want to see everybody's stuff. So who's got the best fruit? That's what I want to know. Between the non, board, and me and Anand, born Anand. Show me your best fruit, board.
I have Dad.
Oh, snap. What the hell is that, Aiden?
That's Quake, I'm pretty sure.
That's Quake?
Yeah.
And what's Anand's best fruit?
That's String. Okay, whatever, dude. Yeah, but by the way, I have the best fruit.
Well, what do you got? Show me.
I got,
Leopard. Yeah, that Quake is sick.
I got Leopard.
Oh, really? Let me see it.
I bought it without permission. No, I'm joking. I don't
Anand
have...
Anand says my best fruit is Buddha. Why is your best fruit Buddha, Anand?
Buddha's like... Buddha's like the best fruit, bro.
PvP. What is PvP? Player versus player?
Yes! Bah! You retarded! You 5 years!
Stun stop.
Boy, I bet you ain't even got Dark Step!
I'm broke. Anand, what, if you could buy anything, Anand, what would you buy?
I would buy a girlfriend.
Son, you'd buy a boyfriend.
I'd buy, yo! Pause. I would buy a woman.
I'm gonna buy a girlfriend.
He says nothing.
You don't even have Dark Step.
Yeah, you don't need to
buy a girlfriend.
If you could buy anything in the world, what would you buy my dad a free person to see Symphony picks too?
Jesus Christ, man. You boys are hell, man. I need two more of those guys.
If you could buy anything in the world, would you be another dad?
Oh, man, I bet you would, too. You'd be sorely mistaken.
No, I would not do that, bro. You're the best dad.
I know I'd buy another son.
You're... Dad, you're like the best.
I might buy a daughter. This
you're like the dad. You're like you're the best homo dad I've ever had.
This kid is broken. I might have to take him back.
You, Dad, you're the best homo dad I've ever had.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I might have to put you back in your mother's belly and say I need a refund.
You can't do that. That's illegal.
That's illegal. Okay. Well, we'll just get a late abortion.
Yes.
We'll just have to get a late abortion.
No.
I'm just playing,
but... Dad.
Son, you sound like TT.
Dad, if you could control the powers of light, what would you do?
Powers of light or life?
No, it blocks fruits. If you could control the powers of light, what would you do?
I wish I could actually control them is what I wish.
Oh, yeah.
I wish I could aim them. That's all I want. I just want to aim it. That's all I want.
Anyways, I'll be seeing you out of the club.
What do you mean, out of the club? What does that mean?
I'm leaving.
Why?
Your life.
Son, foot plant. Where did everybody go? Everybody died?
No, Dad, stand still.
Alright, I'm standing still.
I bet.
Son, what is this?
It is my grandma's house.
It's your grandma's house?
Yeah, you want to see my grandma?
Yeah.
Here. There she is in that chair. Go meet my grandma.
Man, that's one ugly grandma.
Hey! Hey! What? No.
Hey, can I get XP from this?
Yeah.
Except for when somebody killed me before I can even get hits in? Great.
Yeah, okay.
And then somebody just killed the boss, I guess?
Yeah, somebody just killed my grandma. I think that's illegal.
Well, thanks, whoever did that. took my experience. That's great. Hey, Ace, can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Can you tell me what code I can put in for extra experience?
If your name is OG, you suck. That's one of them.
Dang, Board put it in quick. N-U-A-E-N-Y-U is pro.
Dad, where'd you freaking go?
Somebody exported me somewhere else.
Where are you at now?
I'm at the Coliseum. I didn't do it, but, you know. I don't know. People just pick me up at Portal and take me places. I don't even do anything.
Pause.
Because the OG is the man. Everybody likes the OG.
And they like me better, though. Just remember that.
It says it's invalid. Board? Anon says help.
Ooh, ah.
Yeah, I used underscores, Board.
Ooh, ah.
Was I not supposed to?
Monkey.
Yeah, all caps. Underscore is...
Monkey.
I did use underscores, dude.
Monkey.
I'm going to do it again. E-N-Y-U underscore...
Monkey.
I S underscore E R O. Oh, success. Why didn't it work the first time? Maybe I put it in wrong. I'm sorry. Appreciate it.
Monkey.
Thanks for it. Alright, I got extra XP. Can you guys help?
Yeah, get the monkey quest.
The monkey quest? Son, why are we here?
So you could grind.
Get back to the Coliseum, please.
Okay, fine.
Alright, son, I'm going to kill you. Did you just leave me at the Pyramid of Giza?
Yo, dude, this was the perfect time.
You just took me to Egypt and left that.
Dad, this is the perfect timing. You know why?
Why?
Because a block fruit spawned on the island, dude.
Oh, that's great for you, dude. I just put in a code for XP and you just leave me in the middle of nowhere when I'm in the middle of a quest.
It's a sand fruit. What?
Oh,
what?
That's great. You hate that. Thanks.
Okay,
at least I know you don't like me.
Where are you at?
I'm at the boat dock, like an idiot.
You! Do you see that guy? He's literally huge!
Oh, holy smokes.
What the crap?
What is that?
He's getting bigger and bigger. What the crap?
What did you just do to it, son? Oh, is that whatchamacallit? He's got a shark tail. Is that Hurricane?
Oh, imagine, bro. There's no way. He's got, like, hacks or something, dude. There's no way you can get that big.
What is that? Is that a person?
Yes, that's a person. It's shaped like a person. It smells like a person. It tastes like a person.
He says it's a hacker. Whatchamacallit, Board says it's a hacker.
Okay, that's
Board, take me back to, or Anon, take me back to the thing. The Coliseum, please. Somebody.
I will, Dad, since I'm such a good son.
Alright, well, I know. Well, come do it, since you took me away from him.
I asked you.
Wasting all my XP time. Turd.
Frickin', okay, stand still.
Ace has got us.
Alright, for real, this
really?
Okay, for real, this is, for real.
Can you take me back to freaking goddamn whatchamacallit?
Okay, for real.
Dude, Ace, this is getting ridiculous, man. Son, it's not funny. Thanks, man. Jesus Christ. Now, if I would have did that to you when you were trying to use your double XP, you would have gone crazy, right?
No.
Are you going to come help me level up now or no? I got 15 minutes left, and you're not even going to help me.
Yeah, I'm helping you.
I'm just not going to play anymore, man.
I'm helping you, bro.
Really? Where are you at, then?
I got a Toga Warrior weekend, my guy.
Alright, well, hurry up.
Well, hurry up? Okay, I'm not helping you anymore. No, I'm just joking.
Jeez, man, playing with you is, like, ridiculous. You can't even weaken them enough without killing them. Hey, Anon, where you at, son?
Did you just call Anon your son?
They're Soy's my son's son.
Soy!
Oh, man.
Soy Dora! Soy Dora! Why is everybody trying to get Rolexes? Dad, you wanna hear something? You wanna hear something?
What?
Why is everybody trying to get Rolexes to flex when my 2011 Dora watch can tell the same time?
Dude, it's orange. Why are you taking, like, dude, you're, like, killing the guys before I can kill them. Thanks, Anon. Yeah, thanks, guys.
Like,
what's going on?
Like, everybody's trying to,
Anon and Art and Red Cube is, like, going at it right
like,
now.
Like, literally, everybody's trying to flex the kidney to soul to get a Rolex.
You know, I got a Rolex on my wrist.
What?
On my character, I do.
Oh, I'm about to say, there's no way you can afford a Rolex, but not provide for your family.
But not provide what? For the family? Yeah. Oh, I don't provide for the family.
No, I'm saying, like, there's no way you bought a Rolex and didn't provide for the family.
Oh, right, because I don't provide for the family.
No, you do! Right. No, you do! No,
okay,
you.
So what are you talking about?
No, then? I mean, like, there's no way, like if you actually had a Rolex, I'm like, you didn't spend the money on providing for the family. Get it?
Whoa. Yeah, I get what you're saying, bud.
Everybody's flexing the kidney he sold to buy a Rolex.
Dude, Anon is such a beast. Like, he just, like, floats over the land in one slice and the guys are already perfect red. And Orange, dude, like, Orange, you always doing that, dude. What the hell are you doing, Orange? Orange is like, as soon as I get to the guy, the total warrior,
the cat in the
Orange,
hat is
like,
about
freaking
to get
killed right in my face. Like,
it's
like
just
dude,
my name.
Damn, that's messed up.
It does? No.
I can't even keep track of where Anon's at. Like, he's just so fat.
I'm killing you!
You're straight, bro. You're straight, Orange. I know you ain't doing it on purpose. Dude, you just did it again, bro. Are you sure you're not doing it on purpose, Anon? Orange? Because there's certain things like it. Ace. Son, I'm going to get another quest, Anon. Oh, that's all right. It's all good. Who is bothering the stream? Oh. Hey, I appreciate y'all boys looking out for your boy. Someone using Dragon Proof. Oh, someone using Dragon Proof? Man, I wish I could aim my abilities, man. Where's Anon at? Stream sniping. Why are you stream sniping, man? You're supposed to be helping the OG, man. Why would you do that?
It was a fireball.
Why would you do that? Haste.
Behind my
bro, who is doing that? Bro, somebody's literally, like, hacking the stream as we're playing. What the hell?
I know, for real. And he's always walking.
Yeah. What the hell? He says devs. The game devs is doing it, boy?
The game devs?
He said don't walk into Anon. All right, I'm sorry. That's what Borg just said. He said the game devs, the developers. Who just did that just now?
Geez, somebody bro, said, can you add me?
He said he was talking to somebody else. All I know is as soon as I'm about to kill one of these dang Toga warriors, somebody else is freaking destroying the man. I'm starting to get annoyed. Angel, we have the kneel down ability, which makes something, I don't know.
Where are you at, OG? I mean,
Ace.
Yeah.
Ace.
Yeah.
Where are you at? What are you doing?
I'm in the dimensional rift.
What's that mean? The lockup place?
I'm trying to find out this guy's name so I can see if he's a dev.
No, he's not. He was talking to somebody else, bud.
I'm gonna kill the big guy.
Who just put us in the dimension rift?
Oh, that was probably me.
Oh, Anon did, I think. What's up, Anon? Talk to me.
Can somebody pick me up?
It says new server. Too many people here. Well, that's the problem, Anon. Once we go to a new server, everybody's gonna join that one.
I wanna die. No.
OG. People
everybody's gonna join. And no matter where we go, Anon, we got. So, the problem is we accepted too many prayer requests. And what we're gonna do is make sure everybody. I don't know, man. I don't know what to do, dude. This whole stream sniping shit is crazy, though.
How about we freaking just, you know.
This big ass dude, this like the big ass thing swinging from the. Do you see this big ass tail swinging from the sky?
It kind of looks like his Zang.
It does look like a little tallywhacker. But it, I said a little one. It looks like a big one.
Can somebody pick me up?
I'm getting a new quest. Go pick up TTAs.
I'm gonna try to get up.
What are they saying in the chat, TT?
They're saying, can you add me? He is a dude. He is
We're not adding anybody anymore because everybody sucks.
Not a Drew.
Alright, whoever wants to be added, you have to send Ace a whisper message saying with only your Roblox username.
Guys, I'm trying to get the big guy inside of my dimension ring.
Can you help me board with
Ace? Ace, are you gonna come?
And he said, even me and Anon suck? No, board. He's not talking about you, man. Ace is just being silly, Anon.
Oh my god, stop texting! Ace, are you gonna pick me up?
I'm sorry. Don't
hey,
leave me.
I mean, Ace, go pick up TT.
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
And come to the Coliseum.
I'm Slim Shady. Yes, I'm the real Shady.
Just come get
Thanks,
me.
Board.
Just
board
come get
man,
me.
Dude.
Where are you at? Where are you at?
I'm at Snow. I'm at Snow.
Oh, no, I'm right there.
Dang!
Ace, pick up TT and come here.
I'm trying!
Because I want to do a little showdown. I want everybody to show what they have, but I want everybody to do it one at a time. So I can actually, if you want your or whatever, if you're a character to be on TikTok, everybody needs to comply with doing it one at a time.
Come on, let's go. Let's go. Go.
Go.
Yes, I picked up TT. He's
at Desert Island, okay? Alright, I'm on the call.
Alright, for real.
Hey, my god! It's actually on the screen camera.
Can we go?
Hey, Port, we gotta wait till Ace gets here so we can do it on a screen camera. Ace, where are you at?
I'm trying to get TT here, okay?
Oh my gosh, dude. Alright, well, we're gonna wait on Ace. Everybody lined up like some soldiers. This is hilarious. I'm gonna get a screenshot of that shit. That's fucking hilarious. Alright, as soon as Ace gets here with TT, whenever he gets with his little crappy, You gifted me 2 hours.
Oh my god!
Who gifted me 2 XP for an hour? Who did that?
I should have told you. TT?
How did you do that? Oh, well. Roblox, why'd you do that? You should have asked me. I would have told you to hold on to it, man.
Start the Coliseum. It's the first thing.
Where are you at?
Don't worry about it.
Literally, people, I have a whole army waiting on you, son.
Okay, okay.
Oh my god!
Dude, I'm not, I'm doing Ace, I'm telling you, I'm about to quit, bud.
Alright, you're for real, for real.
Like, seriously, I'm about to quit. Where are you?
I've been here the entire time.
Okay, where? Well, who just killed everybody?
Me. Me. Because I've been here the entire time.
Ace, where are you?
I'm with everybody.
Alright.
I've been with everybody. You gay. You can't see crap, bro.
Oh my god. Everybody shut the frick up
before I kill all of y'all! I have a Glock 18 in my inventory! Senpai, R.I.P. Indra, the Roblox creator!
Wait, what?
Dude, I'm gonna fart on you.
Oh my god, everybody keeps saying, you attack me! Stop acting like a bunch of kids! Alright?
Okay,
we're here.
Where's Bored at? Ace, where are you at?
TD, stand still, please. Please.
Ace, stop. Everybody stop. I want to see Bored go first. Bored, I want to see what Bored has, then Anon.
I want to see me in the stream.
Then Red TQB.
No. Stand still.
Ace.
Yeah.
Ace, do you hear me, son, talking to you?
Yes.
Stop doing what you're doing and come to me.
I'm arriving right here, boy.
All right, you need to look at... Bored. Bored is right here, the one with the spikes. He's the one who's gonna show us what he's got. As soon as this dude with the Buddha stuff gets out of the way. Dude with the Buddha, man. Come down with the Buddha.
Die!
Thank you
for lying.
Alright. Bored, go ahead and show us what you got. Show us your best stuff. Mace, come over here and watch Bored.
Alright, I'm leaving the game.
No, stop. Who is this guy? We're gonna figure out who he is and we're gonna unfriend him.
Die!
Who is he?
I don't fucking know, okay?
Whoever it is, you're getting unfriended if you don't stop.
Oh.
Yeah, they stopped real quick. Alright. Ace, where you at? Son.
Yes, I'm right here. I'm right here. Right here.
Alright, you know where Bored is at? Alright, where's Bored at? Can he show us his moves in here?
Why isn't... Why can't... Bye!
I can't fuck this shit, man. I'm too old for this shit.
Son, we have to have a talk about the Pokemon you've been catching.
It looks like you're dead.
Hey, you know you're a terrible streamer?
It's just a one-time thing.
I seriously just died.
What's a one-time thing?
Me being bad at this.
Stop it. Me?
Yes, father.
Because I'm telling you, dude, when I come see you, dude, I swear to God.
See? That's not me. Yo, OG, did you notice this?
Guys, by the way, it's been an hour, so...
All I know is... I'm so upset right now. I can't get you to do anything, son.
Oh! We need them to do something, not me. I just need to look at them.
OG!
OG!
Look!
What, man?
Come here, follow this lava. Follow the lava.
Man, dude, I'm so upset right now, dude. I'm not even playing, bro.
For real?
Me too.
This Buddha guy, he's gotta go. We gotta unfriend him. Somebody, hey.
I'm gonna follow the lava.
What name is ruining the stream?
He's following the lava. His name is Godly Godly 00 whoosh, I don't know. Where, I'm gonna follow the lava.
Cause she wild. I'm about to write your name down, dude.
No,
I'm
it's
down you're getting right now.
No, it's not him,
Who is it then?
It's Godly Whoosh.
Godly Whoosh?
It's like Godly 00 Whoosh, I think.
Oh gee.
Well, how about this, Ace? Go unfriend him.
Sir, yes, sir! I have to end the stream to do that, sir!
No, you don't?
Yes, I do, sir!
Oh, it's netted? Oh, maybe it's not you. It's netted. The board says it's netted.
No,
it's netted's friends.
No, netted's cool. Netted's cool. If you unfriend...
I know Netaboy is cool, but he's saying it's... Netta is, it's his friends, I think, that joined the stream. His, like, you know how they joined his group. Anyway, Ace, look at the guy with the spikes on his back, and let's see what he's got.
Yes, I know. Look at the guy with the cyborg V4.
Ace.
All right, go ahead, board. Show us what you got.
Ace. Ace.
Show us, board. Show us what you got, board. Nice. Is that the... Which one is that, Ace?
I don't fucking know.
You don't know what fruit that is?
He's using string and the soul guitar.
Alright. Anon is next. Anon, show us what you got. It's Spider Awaken. Anon, show us what you got. Which one is that, Ace?
Ice fruit and soul guitar, and I'm fucking dead.
Alright. It's coming back. Netaboy, you're next. As soon as Ace comes back, you're next, Netaboy. Jesus Christ, Anon. Anon's too powerful, man. He's like a freaking god. Alright, Netaboy, show us what you got. CKK? Or what's TTK? Is that it? Oh snap, he had like a machine gun in the air. Oh, he's got the blue dragon. Sick. Do you see that, Ace?
Yeah. I'm gonna go kill that thing.
No, stop, Ace. Man, I guess it gets better. Did you just get destroyed?
No, I'm not dead.
I literally just standed through that.
I know. Nice.
Alright, who's next? Who hasn't been
seen?
Me!
TT! It's TT! TT next!
Me!
TT goes! TT and then Red QB. Yeah, I know he's max level. You need 600 mastery on Dragon.
Helicopter! Helicopter! Helicopter!
Hey, TT, are you showing Ace what to do? Red QB, you're next.
Hey, what?
TT, oh.
Who are you supposed to be watching?
TT, do your lame.
What you got, TT?
TT, show us what you got.
Red QB, you're next after TT.
You got anything else?
That's all I got. Oh, wait. No.
Alright, TT, you're done. QB, Brett QB is next.
Wait, Dad, whoa, hey.
He's not doing anything. We're on limited time.
No, okay. Well,
then. Brett QB, go ahead. Let Brett QB go.
I don't like him, so I'm leaving. No, I'm just joking.
No, I like him.
No, I like him too. He's really cool.
Oh, what is that?
Ooh, Shadow.
Orange is after Red QB. Where'd he go?
Right there, behind you.
Oh, snap. He, like, went invisible. Alright. Was that all he had?
No, he can go fat and then fart.
Oh, he going super fast? No. Alright, Orange, you're next. Go ahead, Orange. No, go show us what you got in front of you.
I'm at the bar on the bar on the bar on the bar. I'm a bar.
Did he just moonwalk by? Did freaking whatchamacallit, Red QB just moonwalk by?
I don't.
He like moonwalk.
I don't want to live.
Huh? Son. Ace.
Yeah?
What'd you say?
Nothing.
You said you don't want to play anymore?
Not really.
Alright, well, I told you an hour, we're pretty much done anyways, so, alright. Hey, listen, boys, man, I appreciate y'all tuning into the stream. I know it was short today, but I worked all day, and Ace was playing grandpa with TT all day, so.
Yeah, I love that game. No,
you love that game?
No,
I knew it. Pause. Anyway, well, listen, we're going to figure out how to make the stream a little bit more streamlined where we don't get so much stream snipe. I don't know. Can we make, like a private group? He said, don't look behind me. Oh, he's right there. All right. Y'all hell, man. Hey, you didn't end the stream yet, did you?
No.
Okay. All right, well, listen, anybody who sent a whisper with your... with your at and your username, you're gonna get friended. Anybody who's not a freaking Twitch follower is gonna get unfriended. Which I hate to do that, but I mean, we gotta keep it fair. Only Twitch followers get friended. And when we're trying to do something for like TikToks and stuff, or at least show people to make shorts, at least just keep it easy, man. Stop killing each other. Anon, thank you. Board, thank you. For being OG. Yeah, y'all boys will get titles, man. I got you, bro. You'll have to tell me how to do that. Send me a message, board, on what you exactly are talking about and what you want, alright?
This is yours, isn't it?
Alright, listen, man. This is going to be Ace World signing out. This is OG. Ace, you take it from here, bud.
Alright.
Are you even going to say... body or followers, dude?
Oh, yeah! I just had the fruit spawn. Let me just get that.
Oh, you're gonna go get a fruit now. Jesus Christ, son. I'm gonna kill you. Alright, listen. Oh,
Jesus. Alright. Bye, guys. You know.
Bye, guys.
Ace World.
Thank you for tuning in to Ace World. Yeah. Thank you for the view. Thank you for being here. Thank you for helping my dad. None of that.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah, thanks for that.
All that.
Yeah. Yeah. See you guys tomorrow. Ace World.
Red TV. Netaboy, man, thank you, dude. I'm gonna get back with you about the Robux thing, dude. I didn't know that you actually gave me Robux. Netaboy, I got you for something later. Thank you for the Robux, but I didn't even know you gave me none. I don't know nothing about Roblox, but I always show love. So to y'all boys, OG is out.
Alright. See you guys tomorrow. Ace World signing out.